Great Depression. Oh, okay.
Now I think, I'm not sure how you're seeing it through stream. Give me a second, let me just go on stream right now. Can you hear the game? Give me a second, Shadow, let me just go on the video. Let me actually see what you're saying.
Vanquish.
Vanquish.
Looking good. The scenery's a little bland, though.
All right. Let's proceed with functionality testing. We're starting with electro-optical
I need to fix this now. Give me a second. Shit. Is it coming through? Okay, yeah, mic is working. Sorry.
Targeting systems calibration.
Sam, I'm going to display a virtual target. Try to follow it visually. If things seem backwards, let me know and I'll adjust the optical nerve sensors.
You know, this is a real pain in the ass. How many times you guys gonna make me do this?
It's important we have baselines, Gideon. Just because you can read a manual doesn't mean you know what you're doing.
Oh no. What?
True. You know I know what I'm doing, so let's do something different. What's on today's test schedule?
Look, I know you're in a rush to get to the bar, but we've got a lot to go over. Passing full control to you now.
Basic move.
You know, this is a real pain in the ass. How many times you guys gonna make me do this?
It's important we have baselines, Gideon. Just because you can read a manual doesn't mean you know what you're doing.
True. You know I know what I'm doing, so let's do something different.
Oh, okay.
What's
okay,
on today's test schedule?
I'm sorry, I know what to
Look, mean. I know you're in a rush to get to the bar, but we've got a lot to go over. Passing full control
sorry,
to you guys. Now.
Very well. I think that's enough for today's test.
Good job, Sam.
That little workout made me hungry. Elena, you up for some lucky?
Thank you.
The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
Well, we can see Vladimir Putin has been busy.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched, our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all, and God bless the United States of America.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah. This is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Men, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake, we will stop that from happening.
Sam, I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why we're here.
Get the professor back.
This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA. What the fuck, man?
Not allowed to smoke on the ship.
Whoa, what the hell?
Thank you.
going on down here? Get on board, sir. We're ready for wheels up. Hoorah! Come on, you apes! We'll live forever!
Thank you.
Hold still. Administering empty.
Landing Bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal levels, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before.
On the scanners. Looks temporal.
You think they're zapping something in?
Yo, here it is.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. open now.
Good. Let's go.
Reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
Enemy reinforcements are closing in on your position.
Are there any other ways to get up top?
It looks like you're just going to have to fight through this one. The gate's open now.
Good. Let's go.
The main gate is above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
This is gonna be fun.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control debate.
Oh, shit! I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
Motherfucker! No! Rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it.
Most likely to connect to a shield's generator and fire its large radius laser.
If you say so.
No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo, advance through the gate. But keep it closed until reinforcements arrive. That teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that at Darkrai.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No, but when we did try it out, we had a rat literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out!